Sneha Gade. I'm from PGDM, 2016-18 batch. One semester abroad to France. Specialization in finance and minor is IB. Something very different, because I can say that this is my first convocation, but I don't know if it is going to be last. I don't want it to be, because there's somewhere in my heart corner that I really wish to study more and gain more knowledge. I don't want to finish my college life. Yes, being a placement cell member, it is very good for your career. You get a lot of opportunities for your own, and you know your classmates well, your batchmates well. As a person, personal life, career life, they share with you a lot of things that they don't share with the faculty. So you know what they want and what they don't want, what they are struggling with. So you can, as a placement member, close to the placement cell and close to your batchmates, you can actually build the gap between them. That's how it helps, actually. But that is a difficult thing to do. Once you are there, it's really helpful for both your classmates, you, and as well as the placement team. So and I suggest whoever is in the placement cell, yes, there are a lot of times that you have to put your classmates and college ahead of you, but I really suggest along with that, please do take care of yourself, grab the opportunities that you get. It's really good. Yeah, I would suggest anybody that have a single thought of it, do go for it, because I found a difference that when you go abroad as a student and when you go on a separate tour, it is totally different. So when you go as a student, you have a lot of things to explore, mainly the culture, student life, the food, everything, the places, and you are, as a student, are given so many opportunities there, be it travel, be it food, be it night life, be it student life. You're giving vast opportunities, so many, and you'll make make friends around the globe. And when you see that back, when you come here and really go through those memories, it's a lot of memories that you'll cherish for life. And it's a feeling that, you know, that can't be said. You have to experience that. So I wish all of those who have at least a thought of it, please do go ahead. I know it's an expense, but you'll really feel that the expense, what you're putting there, is more worth. Brand ISBR right now. If I think now, if you would have asked me 2 years back, it would have been different. Now it is all my freshers, friends, the time I spent in the placement cell, and all 6 months memories of France. I faced actually different faces in 2 years. A lot of the faces, actually. So meeting with faculty, there are a lot of stages that you have to reach, goals. So yes, difficult but memorable and happy.